the doggone Honkabillies. Let's hear it for them. Thanks very much.
Say you've heard all we got left on our set list because courtesy of Highway 51 and the Rhythm River Trio. We only got one other song left that you haven't heard already. We're going to make this one stretch now for the next 40 minutes or so. Let's see what you can do with that. I'm kidding. Here's a bit of Buck Owens, a bit of country for you. Streets of Bakersfield. My neighbours, and I had a look around and they're not here tonight, so I can dedicate it to them. It goes something like this. Yep. Mind your own business, anyone. in there. Alright, can we stick with Hank? Is that alright? I think so. I'm glad he said that because it would have been bad for you, good for us, because we would have carried on regardless. For you, sir.
Alright, Lost Highway, ready?
Yeah.
side. Stronger than a California fool. I just can't let this stay on. Almost. Some liberty with the words, I suppose, but... Well, here's a song about a young lady that made her living back in the 1950s from taking off her clothes. And she made a good living out of it, a bit dangerously, but... Nonetheless, and there's a band that wrote a song about her. I haven't got any staying power anymore, so... Anyone's got any tablets? Yes, thank you. There's a band called BR549, anyone heard of them? Yeah? Good guys, good guys. And they wrote this song called Betty, and it's about Betty Page, and it goes something similar to this. Betty, Betty, where have you been? I ain't seen the likes of you in Hustler magazine. Betty, Betty, don't you understand? If I had been taught by you, I'd be a different man. Lined up behind it. And we got three bottles of water. What's going on here? It's not good, is it? You can't just sing about this honky tonk stuff. You gotta live it. But that's the perils of having come down here by car and the drive home. Anyway, it's hot down here, so we're gonna dedicate this next song to this room. First. Thank you. Wow, we're gonna do a bit of Wayne Hancock. You heard of him? Yeah. Mum? Don't worry, he's not heard of you either. So we're quits. This one's called A-Town Blues.
That's what I gotta do.
Is that you, Theo?
That's my bass, not me.
It's your bass, it's not you. We'd just like to say thank you for Drew and Axe to have us down here. Thank you very much indeed. It's been a pleasure being here. Fantastic crowd, lots of familiar faces. Some people we've never seen before, and we'll probably never see again. Some people from Facebook. There you go. What are you doing? Why are you behind me? Hey? You're blocking the feedback. We're blocking the feedback. How about this? Are you saying I have a big ass? What was that?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. Who said that? Who said that? You. Did you say that?
Yeah.
You're the only one I can see without my glasses. That's you. It would have been you, would it? Anyway, here's a proper country song. It's got death, it's got destruction, it's got everything. What, you giving me the finger or? Oh, I see. I thought you said one more and then get off. It's alright, we're used to that. It's nothing new. It usually comes after the second song. Anyway, so this one's called Miller Jack and Mad Dogs, about Miller the beer, Jack Daniels and the Smokies as a knacker.
Take the phone, but they and so had no worry about staying through. When a car was full of people, never know what they do. Where's the father's around? She just had to go. Hey, little Jack and Mad Dog, good to you every time. People move the stones right out of that land. Hey, Johnny Light, I won't get you or now. Someone else did that. Do you? Well, here's my guitarist, Cadillac, too. Hillbilly music, oh, lonely streets. Here's my guitarist, Cadillac, too. Hillbilly music, the only thing that keeps me hanging on.
Johnny Horton. Seven Nights to Rock. We'll play that at the end when we're finished. When we're really tired, we'll play Seven Nights. This one's called One Woman Man. Country night. We used to do this song Buskin way back when Frankie here was about 13, something like that. That's Frankie, my oldest boy. Give him a hand. Not for his guitar playing, just for having me as his dad. Right, where are we? Here.
That's awesome.
dresser as he went along his way.
Formation, and about a year ago Frankie moved on to do some different projects, and he played drums for us every now and then. We're gonna play bass in Spain, and he jumped on lead guitar at short notice to come down here as a four piece. I'm pretty pleased, but on the sewing machine, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tracy Senna, all the way from Nottingham, and on the fiddle, Big T.
Let's not forget the other man in the hat, my dad Frankie.
The other one with a taste. Alright. We're going to dedicate this next song to the bar staff. And I'm half confidence that this song is fitting. It doesn't always fit. Sometimes we sing it without looking at the bar staff first. We get ourselves in some trouble. But tonight, there's more than fitting. It's a bit of hang for you. Goes something like this.
Find a brand new recipe. I got a hot rod, tobacco getting shoving up with me. Hold on now.
I think I need to qualify this statement I made earlier about in the beginning. When I got surfed, there was a lovely young lady there. So I based my comments on that. And as we started this song, Hey Good Looking, this chap with a beard come on.
So,
I know normally doesn't work, but we're not in Brighton tonight. No, I'm kidding. It's just the same for you, sir. It's just it made me giggle inside, that's it. Yeah, let's do it. Some more left in. Why not? Never go wrong with that. You like that?
Good.
You're still here? You said you wouldn't stay. So thank you very much. That's very kind. Because I thought it'd just be us. You know, so this one's called Always Late. Little Kisses.
You're always late. Always late. Always late. Always late.
Well, how about some Cash or Big Joe Turner? No choice. Cash? We ain't got no cash for musicians. Here's the Johnny Cash love song. Yes, he did those too. It's called All Over Again. We learned this for somebody's wedding a long time ago. We like it, so we're going to play for you.
It's all over.
No, that's why he hasn't got a microphone.
Okay.
Indeed, I've just been given the look of a man that needs to catch his train. And you too, I guess. It's funny, isn't it? Only in London do gigs finish that early. We played in Norway a little while back and they wouldn't let us go until 3:30 in the morning. I'm not telling you what they did with us, but they didn't let us go. So thank you very much for coming down. Absolutely fantastic bands. Highway 51. Love these guys. The Rhythm River Trio, ladies and gentlemen. And not to forget, the man on the decks who played some good old hillbilly stuff. Woo! His name totally escapes me. But give him a hand, whoever he is. And I'll leave you with some Devil Brothers. Thank you. Good night. I did say thank you to, I mentioned the Rhythm River Trio, and I even spelled it around, Highway 51, the Rhythm River Trio. We'll see you next week in Spain.
That's we had to learn a new set.
I want to see whether or not you make it to that early flight. That'll be interesting.
Okay, let's do it.
It's a train song. We'll be right back. Face Jones was coming to town. All eight wheel drive, he's flat on the ground. Did a freight train boogie all the time. Did a freight train boogie, yes, commanded a freight train all the time. Made a freight train boogie, yeah, yeah. Made a freight train,
freight train boogie,
freight train,
freight train boogie,
freight train boogie,
freight train.
We'll get a couple more out of the doggone Honkabillies. What a great band.
Yep, yep, yep. We're going to make them half songs and then you can go, I do know how it is. Thanks for sticking around, much appreciated. I even got some people from work here, would you believe it? I'll have to face them tomorrow and they're going to look at me and think, what the hell was that? Hey, get around. When you get the blues, come on, get around. When you get the blues, that's when I feel it. Maybe in my bones, when it's hands on the toes.
Seven nights of rock, seven nights of gold. I got seven.
show my face with a different woman in a different place. Seven nights around, I got seven nights around. Hey, Monday, you gonna rock with Jim. Tuesday, it's gonna be the red. Wednesday, it's Escaline. Thursday, let's pay in me. Friday, it's in the blue. Saturday, Sunday, yeah, the chick will do. Seven nights around. Hey, Monday, Sister Susie's bar. Tuesday, met the Union Hall. Wednesday, met the Roadhouse Inn. And Thursday, met the Lion's Den. Friday, I met the Chatterbox Box. Saturday and Sunday, everybody rocks. 7 nights to rock. 7 nights to roll. Now I got 7 nights to go. Show my face with a different one. Tuesday, it's gonna be low rain. Wednesday, it's Escaline. And Thursday, well, it's paying me. Friday, it's Lynn Lou. Saturday and Sunday, everybody do. 7 nights a row. 7 nights a row. Now I got 7 nights. I'm gonna show my face with a different woman at a different place. 7 nights a row. I got 7 nights a row. Hey, Monday, Tuesday,
ladies and gentlemen, the Crumbly Sausage is £5. The Doggone Hunkabillies, what a fantastic outfit. The Rhythm River Trio, let's hear it for them. At Highway 51, Hank on the DJ, David on the sound, and Stephen for filming the whole thing. And thanks for coming and supporting live music. £5, what a great, what a fantastic night. Thanks very much.